Hello there, the internet. Tough Monkey here again. Hope you're all well. Okay, this is the third and final episode of Menu Book 43, the Neoclassical Competition. Again, we're going with the Mazda 787B, a glorious, glorious car. But as you'll see from the detailed settings, you do really have to dial it back to make sure it gets under those 800 performance points limits. It really does hobble the car. It's not got much speed at all, especially down the long straights at Fuji International Speedway, as we are here. And again, as we did at the Red Bull Ring, we're going to have to go with hard tyres and hard tyres only. Can't use mediums, can't use softs, because I've tried to push the speed of the car up as much as I possibly can. You can use the wets in the intermediates, and this race does feature rain. It's up to you whether you use the wet weather tyres or not. I chose not to, as you'll see from this race. As always, I've set the AI difficulty to hard, and all the assists are off except for the ABS, which I've set to weak for reasons I've detailed before, that I'm currently pushing my seat away from my Fanatec steering wheel at the moment, and I can't quite get my braking right, so I've just adjusted it to weak at the moment. I need to get that dialed in. Anyway, I'll leave you to watch these 10 laps in silence. As I always say though, I am not an elite driver. I only get a couple of hours to play on this game each week, but it just shows that even players of our level, we can still beat the AI on hard difficulty with assists pretty much set to nothing.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go. That is the end of menu book 43. We've seen Willow Springs, we've seen Red Bull Ring, and now we've seen the Fuji International Speedway. I've got to say, I was struggling with this one quite a lot on all three of the races. It took me three or four attempts to get it quite right, especially at Red Bull Ring. I think I took four or five attempts at that. I kept on finishing second. I was always about 10 seconds behind the winner, which was always the Mazda 787. But we finally got over the line. We've finally received our menu book 43 prize, which is a 5-star roulette ticket. So shall we go and have a look at what major prize we're going to win with this? It's going to be something good, isn't it? It's got to be a Bugatti or something like that. So let's go and have a look at what we've won. Yes, of course. The smallest prize possible from the 5 on display. Thanks very much, Sony. Anyway, I hope the videos have been useful to you. If they have, give me a like and a comment and a subscribe. I do appreciate them. Until next time, I'll see you then.